I want you to have another look at my table because I'm going to show you something remarkable that happens when the lights go off. The reason we're seeing this bright green neon light, these pieces of sea glass have a 2% uranium content. I also have some bottles that have the 2% uranium content. It's actually a banana float dish and a sundae dish.